What's up, YouTube? I'm Jamon Shadow here, and we're gonna be adding on to the next part of Republic at War. So, last time we encountered some massive fleet here called what I call Sabawa fleet or something like that. And we destroyed it. Lost a Venator in the process, but we destroyed it. I guess is all that matters, but I wasn't expecting that. I was morally terrified we were gonna lose and lose a good chunk of our forces. The fleet was freaking huge. But now we conquered it. We have the military. We have the money to build up more ground forces and whatnot. So, everything, it wasn't a total loss. What? Alright. Really? I'm not gonna auto-resolve it because the game has a weird habit of destroying a space station if you were sending a Corvette or something. It's weird, but... Yeah, alright.
Bearing, sir. Scanners are picking up droids everywhere.
They sent us a picket cruiser.
Upgrade in progress.
I'm just gonna upgrade this now so for future reference we have everything upgraded. Alright, never mind. Because it won't be ready by the time the, yeah. Huh. What an interesting attack.
Building started.
I rarely build mining facilities at places like this because they have heavy factories and I don't know, I feel like if they have a heavy factory, that's all that should be primarily built there. And besides, just heavy factories really, because those are more important. Get your heavier ground units built up and such. Now, I wonder if I can move this fleet from Naboo. To Tatooine, because we're holding the line in Naboo now. I kind of feel like they're gonna press Dathomir. Really, isn't hard to kill these. You run these. Well, I'll go for it. Let's go for it. Any time of day. Force witches, night sisters. Dathomir is a place I would never want to live. Besides hot, force sensitive women, but other than that,
we'll follow you anywhere, sir. Let's go. Clones keep the scrap merchants busy.
And right there.
What are we waiting for? We're proud to serve you, General.
The only good. Yeah, a lot of turret positions everywhere.
Our position is secure.
If we had a base shield, we would have this. Which gives me an idea.
We've secured a build pad. Turret constructing.
We're gonna build heavy turrets.
Turret.
We've got trouble. Be on the alert for droids.
Turret. Alright,
what? He just. Alright.
Do our job well.
Turret constructing.
You can't negotiate with droids.
But I know where they're gonna spawn, so I kinda have an advantage.
Copy that.
Turret constructing.
Never surrender. One shot, one kill. Nothing deadlier than a clone behind the trigger.
Construction complete.
Whee!
Construction complete.
I remember the speeder bikes in, what was it, Battlefront 2? Oh, those things are horrible.
Construction complete.
They broke so relatively easy. Did they land everything already? Yeah, they landed everything. We're kind of in trouble.
General, losing is not an option. Copy that, General. You're not gonna like the outcome.
Construction complete.
Sweet!
Like
got two.
Okay, here we go. I don't think the General would approve. Understood, General.
Come on, guys, get him. Ignore him, ignore him, ignore him.
The Sepik's better make some more droids.
Yes, sir.
It's like Geonosis all over again. This'll be quick.
Our base is under attack.
Right away, sir.
Move, 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 move.
This is what clones do. Weapons check. Stay frosty.
I thought I had five of them for a minute. I was about to be very happy. But this is how you counter. You can counter attacks like this. It's not hard at all.
Prepare to engage the enemy. Lay down cover fire.
I'm gonna sell this.
Sell
that. Cause I didn't realize there were droids here, like infantry wise. Otherwise, I would have built way more defensive turrets. Okay.
Complete.
Clones keep the scrap merchants busy.
I tried to save them, sort of.
Proud to serve you, General.
Alright.
Understood, sir.
Turret has been sold.
Alright, because the troops can handle infantry, apparently. Very well, very effectively at that.
Our position is secure.
Alright, let's try to kill that. I know we're going to have a lot of these flying around, and we're going to probably pick them off one by one.
Let's go. What are we waiting for?
Really not sure if there's anything in this map that can benefit us. I mean, I could give it a whirl. I could give it a look-see right quick.
Never surrender.
Construction complete.
Gonna move my speeder bikes around a bit and try to scout the area. Maybe find something useful.
Upgrade complete.
Nothing over here. Oh, well, there's that.
One kill. Nothing deadlier than a clone behind the tree.
Send him there. I don't know why my icon is like that.
Copy that, General.
Look at that, more defensive structure placements. Which gives me an idea. I'm gonna move that. Move that.
Okay, here we go.
Turret constructing.
Combat is a clone's natural element.
If I build a repair or a healing structure. Back to structure. Wow. That did some damage. If I build a back to structure. It'll probably... I can heal up my units. and have them do that whole stimulus stem pack thing, and then heal them up and have very OP infantry units. Sounds good to me. Move them over there. Run! They're coming for you. You're actually good. Just keep checking them out. Come on, take them out. Take them out. There we go. Really, not much left. Let's go. Well, a couple of droids. What are we waiting? They're not gonna. There we are.
Copy that.
Construction complete.
You can't negotiate with droids.
Oh wait, right there.
Until we've scrapped the last clanker. Never surrender. Roger that, sir. Copy that. Let's move on.
Not much out here.
Copy that, General. One shot, one kill. Nothing deadlier than a clone behind the trigger.
All these turret placements, though, have given us a very generally, have given us generally wider view of the area.
Combat is a clone's natural element. Understood, General.
I'm gonna put these troops in this bunker over here.
It's gonna be a firefight.
Try to speed this along a bit, because the battle's taking quite a while. When are they ever going to replace these structures with, like... something better. Oh, look at that, a turret emplacement.
Stay frosty. Audit, sir.
We've secured a build pad.
Prepare to engage the enemy. Yes, sir. We're ready for battle, sir. Launch the rear. Right away, sir. Never give.
Yeah, we need to hurry up because they can call in a bombing run anytime they want, and we will lose a lot of stuff.
Sir, yes, sir. We'll follow you.
Oh,
sir.
Get in there, get in there, get in there.
Clones keep the scrap merchants busy.
He doesn't know what to do.
To serve you, General. Move out! Always leave more droids. Good. Understood, sir. Let's go. The only good clanker is a wrecked clanker.
Alright.
Our position is
secure. I completely forgot about Rancors being on this planet.
You can't negotiate with droids.
Oh boy.
Complete.
I was really gonna say he is kind of screwed. Alright, we'll just capture the last landing zones and clear out the left Confederacy forces.
Copy that.
I don't know where they are though.
Never surrender. Let's move on.
We've secured a build.
Oh boy, that's a mistake.
We've secured
more. Yeah, there we are.
Combat is a clone's natural element. Oh, there's gonna be a firefight. Move out, men.
A firefight. Yes, we have secured. All right, we got them all. Sweet. I guess I can't cancel that. But we have, when the game starts, if we get attacked here again, we're going to have more of a tactical overview. We're going to have more defenses. The turrets are already going to be pre-built. We're going to get that shield generator going while we're at it.
Shield generator constructed.
How about a few TX-130s? So far, though, they haven't been able to take anything major-ish. Well, that's a lie. They took, No, they didn't take Yavin yet. That's what I'm thinking of. I'm going to fortify that planet when I get the funds.
Construction complete.
Recon unit operational. Right away, General.
All right. Yeah, I know they're making preparations. They've been doing it for the longest. All right. Too soon as we land, I probably should have waited till I got more money. Celestians, however, will be helping us, and I think there's a mining facility. Well, that escalated quickly. Their voices, jeez. It'd be nice if you could do collateral damage. Or, not collateral, but like friendly fire, That guy's a really bad shot. He's really not doing much. Okay, then. Droids got him, I guess.
Tough job to dig them all out.
Battlefield, the dark side no longer doubts.
Wow, really? That's so inconvenient. Don't we have art? Oh, they didn't get here yet. I'm stupid. I really didn't need to land an artillery. All I gotta do is just summon, land TX-130s, and then just have them ride over here and take this out. Take these droids out, and then we'll just take the shield generator, the power generator out, and we'll win, literally. No point. They're gonna die. We'll build those up at least.
We've
secured a build pad. See? Like that. Oh, we ran so many over. Perfect. Well, I don't know where you're going, but, it wasn't in your orders to, you know, leave the landing zone, I guess.
Turret constructing.
Got a rogue. He's so cool.
Watch the rear. Okay, here we go.
420XXX360 no scopes. Triple headshot. That's what this guy is.
We're ready for battle, sir. Up my day.
Construction complete.
Because I really didn't want to do a long campaign for Solus.
What help can I be?
Wow!
Construction complete.
That range. Alright. Literally, we can just walk in here now and just that. That's literally all it took.
Right away, sir. This will be quick. On it, sir. Copy that. Yes, General.
Oh, get out of there. Go. Run him over. Yes!
Understood, sir. Watch for friendlies. Try to engage the enemy. Right away, sir.
Tag, you're it.
Copy that. Yes, General. Copy that, General. Understood, sir. Prepare to engage the enemy. Right away, sir.
Alright, come on, we can do this. Alright.
Copy that. Yes, General.
Yes. My tip for taking on droid armies with TX-130s is just run them over. Because the TX-130s against infantry are bad. They don't stand a chance.
System control achieved.
Which is sort of silly, but...
Construction complete.
Recon unit operational.
We now have access to Endor, and Ratatak, and Bakura. The mysteries of the Outer Rim. Are being filled. Sending these guys right here.
Building under construction.
Copy that.
Chancellor's not close enough, so I'm just gonna build it. Whatever. I haven't built a spaceship in a very long time, I just realized. Research is at 34%.
Construction complete.
Recon unit operational.
Constructing.
Wrong place there, bro.
Right away, sir.
It's like, I'm really not concerned about, like, space fleet problems. I'm just concerned about our ground assets. We don't have a lot of ground equipment. And we can start building ATTEs and gunships. We are in this. We have this game. But I think I'm gonna go ahead and launch a campaign against Andor.
Let's go. We're ready for battle, sir.
I like the design of this mod, man. It's just so beautiful. Sweet. Nothing here to worry about. Just a picket and probably a level 3 station. I think Ewoks are evil.
We must solve the mystery of this.
Let's get the whole crew.
That's how we'll win this war. One battle at a time.
I think we're alone. I feel danger is close at hand.
I wonder why they made his just generally outmatched. Like why these others. I like Plo Koon Starfighter. It's so much slower. I mean, I know it's an older model Delta, but... Still, it shouldn't be that slow. We literally need just the Venators.
I don't play games, but
bring it at your disposal. Triangulating target.
No point. There's no... I'll call them the Dreadnoughts. But...
Trajectory plotted. Don't budge up. Your orders, General.
If the Jedi must be saved, you will be good, sir.
They're awfully young.
Let's get those fighters out the way. Oh, boy. They always go for the proton torpedo launcher, even though it's not as strong. It's not the strongest weapon on this thing.
Do I have fighter support? Copy that.
This is General Plo Koon.
Bombs dry.
We'll send half of them.
In position. All power diverting to weapons. Bombs away. Bombs prime.
This battle is far from over.
I've
never understood Anakin's love of flying. If Count Dooku ever shows himself, I will end this old Jedi.
Sorry, I'm just trying to get this together. Alright, there we go.
You cannot program a droid to think creatively.
Or can you? Oh, you dropped the shields on it already. Nice.
I have fighter support. Firing on your mark.
Don't use focus for a moment.
Be a target. Your orders, General. Ready for orders, Commander.
take out the patrol frigate. Actually, we'll just take out the Union frigate first. This is a perfect battle. We'll fly around with Obi-Wan. He's gonna go through the structure. This is Jedi's. These are Jedi skills being witnessed, people. These four Venators can handle almost any situation. So these, there they are. Ah, Bakura, level 5 ground. Level 3 here, and level 4 here. But with the new troops and the new artillery pieces and whatnot we've built up, we're going to have quite a bit to work with. But I'm still going to be cautious. I'm not going to be careless with any unit. Thank you, Yoda. I crave a sandwich right now. Can you use your force powers to make me a sandwich? Maybe I shouldn't have left Naboo defenseless. Let's see how this is going to go. Because now that I think about it, they're really not pressing Naboo. They're really not pressing Tatooine. I think they know better. They're getting smarter. But it's just a recusant. Recusants are an easy, easy kills. What's my destination? And everything's upgraded to its level 1 capacity anyway. Alright, so it's simple. Literally, it's simple. You focus the station on, like, everything. Let's see if we can get that picket cruiser out the way. Dreadnought will go head-to-head with a recusant. Because this thing is weak. Recusants are not good unless in large numbers. They're like not, they're not structurally sound. These things are literally not structurally sound. They go down so easily. Alright. Bombers will go after the hangar on that thing. Once we get the... Oh, they killed all the bombers. Never mind. No. Let's hit them head on. The station's pretty much got this cruising by itself. Look at Dreadnought multitasking here. Ah, stop it, droid bombers. Come on. Stop trying to be cool and bomb our shield generator. Actually, it's kind of annoying now. Kill them. Alright, only a few more to go. Did they actually get away with destroying that? There we go. Let's try to prevent them from destroying anything. Actually, alright, he's dead in the water. There's no point in worrying about him. The recusant is gone. Our dreadnought's taking a beating. This is a piece of cake. almost dealt with that. And there we go.
Ready to take them out. Firing, sir.
Dang, they dreadnoughts lose their engines quick.
All power to the engines.
And not getting away, buddy. Oh, the picket cruiser got away, but man. I was the only survivor. The entire fleet got destroyed. We have a lot of money though, so I'm probably going to start building our space forces up. We're going to have a lot in a minute, I mean. Oh yeah, oil refineries on Solus.
Construction complete.
We're ready for battle, sir.
Should I try and wait?
Construction
I don't
complete.
Like waiting in this game. Waiting gets me killed 98% of the time. I'm not risking sending the Chancellor over there. He may be an evil. He might be evil, but.
Constructing unit.
You know, he discounts everything, so that's more important.
Understood, sir. We're ready for battle, sir.
Building under construction.
Copy that.
I need to hurry up and drop down on Endor before they make a comeback.
Building under construction. Constructing. Invasion commencing.
I wonder who designed that Ewok, because it's kind of ugly. It's really ugly, but, you know, whatever.
Prepare for battle.
Oh my, that's a lot. We don't get a lot either. This is not good. Come on, throw rocks at it. Jeez. Oh, man. I want to put Delta Team down here, but I'm scared they're going to die. So many teddy bear slaughters. Look at that poorly textured flower.
Same drill as before. Scrap every clanker you see.
Those trees give us an advantage, though. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
Ready, Amar.
Never give up. Understood, General. On it, sir. We'll follow you anywhere, sir.
You see Yoda?
Scrap merchants busy. We're proud to serve you, General.
Yeah.
Standing by. The only good clanker is a wrecked clanker. Our position is secure. We can take these rust buckets.
I can do a lot of damage over here. As long as those trees can stay alive, we're in the money.
Seeking target.
Yep, and as long as they stay in, like, trapped right here, come on. Fire one last volley, you'll get that hellfire. Or you'll just focus over there. Large portion of that attack force has been murdered. Another refinery.
We've secured a build pad.
Monsters. Right.
Never surrender. One shot, one kill.
I think this turret is trying to. Yeah, he's trying to. Now only these actually recruited mercs.
Construction complete.
Yeah, I'll take that. If you didn't see what it was decrease reinforcement landing or capturing landing zone times.
Yes, General.
Ready to engage.
Moving out.
Gonna have Delta. What is that? That was one of the heal droids. He's dead. Let's get Delta squad back over here. I wonder how long does this invisibility last? Because I don't want to get like when one of the Delta troopers die, they die permanently. I think until the entire team dies. Not like having Delta squad not dead. Don't want to hit that.
Here am I. Meditate on this, I will.
Combat is a clone's natural element. Watch that crossfire.
Yeah, that won't survive.
There's gonna be a firefight.
Need something?
Well, I got that little tank. Or a hellfire now.
Check.
Yes, boom. Ready.
Stay frosty.
I love the sound of explosions.
Copy.
He helped you?
Prepare to engage the enemy.
Try to get a little overview.
We've secured a build pad.
All right. Yoda, do your thing.
Watch the rear.
Construction complete.
Roger. Good as gone. Ready to engage. Standing by.
Never.
Let's bomb that.
Going there now.
We've secured a landing zone.
It'd be pretty sweet if, like, when you destroy, like, refineries, they just detonate. That's an old pirate base model, I think. But it looks better as a refinery. It's been just been heavily modified, but it's better as a refinery. There we go. How about our Ewok friends?
Yes.
We'll follow you anywhere, sir.
Choose your reinforcements.
Alright. We can land a moderately sized attack force.
Sir, yes, sir.
Reinforcements.
As much as I enjoy our ATAPs, we don't really need them in large quantities at the moment. Wow, range on those things is impressive. Under does. We're just gonna do our old swoop the TX-130 tactic again.
Clones keep the scrap merchants busy. We're proud to serve you, General. Right away, sir.
Who is he killing?
Ready. Copy.
Bombing run available.
Oh, there's a Jordica stuck over there. Oh no, stop. Go, stop.
Our position is secure. Sir, yes, sir. Move out!
Alright, you don't know what you're doing. Yeah.
We do our job well. You can't
negotiate with droids.
But artillery. Just swoop those guys. Go! What are you... Really? 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 Go! What are you doing? Go! 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 Go, idiots. Please. First time I've lost a vehicle in a very long time. Oh! Bombers got him.
Yes, General. Copy that, General. Understood, sir. Oh, there's gonna be a firefight. Never surrender. Watch the rear. Prepare to engage the enemy. Right away, sir. On it, sir.
Let's give them something to shoot at.
6-2, combat ready.
Ready, am I?
LOL.
General. Roger that, sir. Copy that. Yes, General. Copy that, General.
Go. Go, 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 go.
Prepare to engage the enemy.
There we go. Right away, sir. That's how you do it.
Copy that, General.
Scorch, good for engagement. Yes, sir.
What? Where are you guys going? You guys on a mission? You going to go do some damage and whatnot?
Ready, sir.
Ah, ARC troopers. Said to even be more deadly than, commandos, I believe.
Rule number one, kill them before they kill you.
Wow, this is still alive?
The dark side no longer
does.
I'm gonna send an army of Ewoks after them. So many rocks that are gonna be thrown. These are something.
Sir, you know patience is a virtue.
Oh, the turret got it. Thing has some range, man.
Planetary control achieved.
All right. I've been at this for quite the time, so I think I'm gonna call it quits here. So anybody. Yeah, anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. This has been Jamon Shadow, and I am saving my game. Because sometimes I have some issues because I don't save the game. Anyway, thanks for watching, everybody. This has been Jamon Shadow, and I'm signing off. Peace.